Hi, this is Gold, and today it's Monday, 5th of January 2015, and the time is 22:49 GMT. I'm Sofia Stavropoulou, and this is a video signal for Forex ID Academy members, FXholics, Forex Signal Subs users, and WhatsApp Signal subscribers. I'm using Ichimoku Kinko Hyo, Bollinger Bands, Fractals, and Stochastics. We see that gold is in a strong uptrend. It made already a strong bullish price Tenkan-sen cross and price Kijun-sen cross. Kijun-sen is the blue line. And it's making a breakout above a horizontal Kumo, and that is a very strong, the strongest type of breakout there is. It's almost validated, it's marginally validated by Ichiku Span, the green line of Ichimoku Kinko Hyo. And since we have a fresh bullish price Tenkan-sen cross, then the first entry criterion of my 4 time frame Ichimoku strategy is met. And if we go to H4, we'll see a strong bullish Kumo breakout validated by Ichiku Span, so second criteria is met. On H1, we want to see 100% bullish picture, and that's what we see, so third criterion is met. And on M30, we will patiently wait for a bearish price Tenkan-sen cross, a downward move, and we will enter long, we will buy from M30 when we will see a bullish price Tenkan-sen cross. But the moment the bullish price Tenkan-sen cross happens on M30 and Tenkan-sen is curved or angled upwards, we will go down to M15, M5 and M1 to confirm our long entry. We will get back to M30. We will place our stop loss depending on when where the Tenkan-sen, the price Tenkan-sen cross happened. We will place it below Kijun-sen, and our take profit target can be placed. Let me see here. Can be placed at the upper Bollinger band on daily for now, and even the price can pull us, can lead and let us follow, and we can go even higher, but for now place it at the upper Bollinger band on the daily at that price level, which is 1214.66. Thanks for watching and happy pips.